seeing the world change around technology has always been incredible. There are so many threats out there. We don't think about security until we need it. With AI, for example, things are becoming more and more sophisticated. And as a cybersecurity practitioner, I have to be aware of that. When I went to the open days, I just saw people being very welcome. I didn't really have to think about it. I was like, yeah, this is a place where I could make myself into a person that I want to be. City really offers that practical element of computer science as well as that theoretical side to really make you appreciate what you're studying. So if you want to approach a career in computer science, you can do it with having a wide range of tools in your arsenal. During my placement, I was working for the Department of Work and Pensions. It was a really good year for me in terms of my own self-growth, knowing how to present properly, talking to stakeholders, engaging with them. The opportunity to kind of really open up to people, really understand what the industry in tech can look like, helped me to think as an analytical individual and see how I can move forward. And I had a great support from the university getting that placement. This summer I'll be doing a cybersecurity internship with BP. I am hoping that it will lead me to fill in my knowledge both academically as well as professionally. The course is awesome. The people you meet are interesting. My knowledge is just so different. I'm vastly more capable and there's great support there. The word cybersecurity just goes beyond the technical term. It goes on to adding personal value and adding business value. I no longer just think in terms of technical, I think in terms of technical, managerial, as well as like a business opportunity ways. And I think that really shows the application of computer science. You can use it in whatever field you want to do it.